Hi guys, welcome back. For today we have loops. We use loops in Python to repeat a sequence of objects over and over again until the statement of this loop satisfied. So that means loops is iterating sequence of objects. There is two main type loops in Python, while loops and for loops. And there is subtype, it's called nested loop. It's like a loop inside a loop. In this video here, we will discover these two main types and the subtype. So let's go to real world and see some examples. So let's start this video here talking about while loop. So how we make while loop? We start with one variable x, for example, we make it equal to 1. And we write here while, and we write a condition here. My condition, it will be x less than 10. So we have here the condition while x less than 10. And we have like one variable here, we make it. I will make program to turn centimeter to inches. We make here cm equal to x multiplied by 2.54. That's how to turn centimeter to inches. And this program will do it for us. And we write here print. And we make here f format. I will talk about formatting in the next video here. We write here. We have inch. And we make two curly bracket, and here we have x as inch, we close it, equal or like, and we make here another two curly brackets, cm in centimeter. So we have this program here, and our last step in this program here, we should know how many steps we want this program. We have here x equal to x plus 1. In this program here, I will go like step by step. You can make it 0.5, you can make it 2. So how many steps you want this program to go? This one's here. If you forget to put it, so the program will run forever. Because the condition will not fail, so it will run forever. So just remember this step here. And now we hit run. So we got here 1 inch equal to 2.54. 2 inches equal to 5.8, 3 equal to 7.62, and so on. So that was our first while loop. So now we go on to talk about for loop. And there is one thing I forgot to mention, that while loop is more general than for loop. Just remember that there is no problem in Python that you can't make it in while loop. But there is some problem in Python you can't make with for loop. You should make only while loop. Just keep that in your mind. It's really easy to make for loop. We start here writing for, and we make here I in range. Here we make range that we want for loop to go through. And we make here from 1 to 10. If we write here only 10, so it will go from 1 to 9, not including 10. So we should make here plus 1. That means we are going from 1 to 10. Because it's always in for loop, you end your loop before the last element. Just keep that in your mind. Right here, print I. And let's see the result. So we have here from 1 to 10. So here this for loop or while loop, we can iterate it through a list, we can iterate it through a string. We can make, for example, let's make here a variable we called x equal to, and we make here equal to hello. So here I want this for loop to go through this one here. So we make it here for I in x print I, and now we hit run. So we got here hello. So we iterate this for loop inside this string here, hello. So just remember that. And our last loop here, it will be nested loop. That's what we will talk about now. So let's start here with making our new for loop. We write here for I in range, and we make it from 1 to 11 or from 1 to 10 actually here, and we write here for j in range. So we have right now nested loop from 5 to 11. Like that. So it's like a little bit different from our first loop. And we write here print. We make here I multiplied by j. And now we hit run. So we got here 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 12. So we make here, we print I first and we print J and see what will happen. So you can see here 1, 5, 1, 6, 1, 7, like that. After 1, 9, 1, 10, so 2, 5, 2, 6, 2, 7. So as you can see here, we are looping first element in I against all the element in J, then the second element in I against all the element in J, and so on. So that was all that I want to talk about in this video here. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye for now.